Hello friends, how are you? I am Awan Bilal. Today we will learn how to make website offline in WordPress using MySQL and PHP admin. First, you go to the Google and install a XAMPP on your laptop. Go to the Google. Friends, we need to change download 64-bit. I already downloaded this. Okay, that's fine. When you download this, close the window. Open your window and close this. Come on the XAMPP folder. Open it in Apache and MySQL. That both start. Minimize to it. Again, you go to the next step. Install WordPress from Google. .org. That is the WordPress website. Search it. Get WordPress. Download WordPress 5.4. That when you download it, new window, close it. I saved this in my download. This file I have already. Okay. Now this is the next step. Cut. Go to your drive C. Open the XAMPP folder. Then you open the XAMPP folder. Then you need to find the htdocs. Open this and then make a new folder. And right now we need to give one name, and that name is WordPress. Enter. Okay. Before we cut the one for WordPress folder, so we need to paste here. Okay, fine. Now extract file. Okay, wait for extract. Once we done this, open this, select all, right click. Go back, paste. Right now we done this file. Now we don't need this. Just delete this. Open and delete. Okay. Close this. Go to your browser. Type localhost. / PHP MyAdmin. Okay, fine. Open this. Right now, see, you're coming in the wrong place. Okay, so I have a right place. I show you the link. Yes, open it. Okay, that's fine. Click the new, and right now we are give the name WordPress. We have created this already. We have one website. Close file, make a new, also close this and close this project. Next option, you go to the localhost my PHP admin again. pause. .wordpress. Localhost slash WordPress. Okay, enter it. You must need to wait for a moment. Okay, fine, very fine. Right now you see our WordPress setup come. Scroll down. Continue state. Let's go. Okay. Now this is our database. So before what we are give the name in our database, we are give the name WordPress. So this is our WordPress. And username is root. Password is nil. And submit. Okay. Now we have run the installation. Okay. Now we need to choose our site name. And I have already which one you want. You can do this. No issue. This is my site name. I copy it, go to the my browser, paste the site name, username admin, password is admin, confirm with password, and enter your email. This is my email. And install WordPress. It's a simple method. Login, remember me, login. This is our dashboard. I very successfully site make. This is my site name and this is my dashboard. This is my profile.